Hi guys and welcome on GSM-ABC YouTube channel. In this video I will show you how to extend the memory on Xiaomi Redmi Note 13. So here is my phone, Redmi Note 14, and having more RAM memory on your mobile phone can improve the overall performance and user experience. To do that, just go to settings and here go down and tap on additional settings. Go down again and here we have memory extension, and now it's selected 2 GB, and from here you can turn off the memory extension or you can expand to 4 or 6 GB. To do this, just tap on the desired option and then just tap reboot, and you need to wait for a few seconds until your phone will restart. And now I'm back, and let's go again to settings, to additional settings, and here to memory extension. And as you can see, now I have 6 GB RAM memory on my phone. And this is a good thing, because having more RAM memory can provide several benefits like faster app loading times, multitasking, and better performance. So, this was my tutorial for today. I hope to be useful for you, and see you to the next. Have a nice day.